If there's any Steeler parents that want to come over and watch the ceremony, please feel welcome to come over to the sideline.